welcome to today's video. I am going to be attempting to transform myself into Ghoul Trooper, which is a Fortnite skin who I believe is not back yet this Halloween, but I hear there's rumors she is gonna come back. So we will see. I am feeling a little under the weather, so I'm only gonna talk in the intro and the outro, and the rest I'm just gonna kind of point and show you what I'm doing. So I kind of just laid everything out. I got a lot of things from Target and Amazon, so everything I use will be down below, and I'll link it if there's a link. How do you guys think I did? Rate me with out of 5 zombie emoji. Tell me how you think I did. And be nice. Constructive criticism, not meanness. If you are a makeup artist or do special effects or whatever you want to call doing this, and you have some tips for me, leave them down below. I saw Candy Johnson prime her face before she did something to her face, her most recent like Halloween type video. And so I thought that was a good idea. Do not use Benefit Professional. I feel like I kept getting spots where my face paint was rubbing off, and I think it's because of the formula of the primer. So everything I use will be down below in a link. If there is one, I just use my own brushes, makeup, or the ones that came in the face paint kit. And I'm so like surprised at the green in here because it doesn't look like this. It looks darker. I'm so surprised that it fit. I thought I was gonna have to mix colors and make my own. So I'm really happy with that. I think that's it. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe. I'm going to be doing Skull Trooper on my brother for my next video. So you're going to want to turn on that bell if you want to be notified when that goes up. It's gonna be sometime this week. I just don't know what day. So you might want that bell on. Thumbs up this video if you like Fortnite. I can't think of anything else to say, so I'm gonna go.